this is Alistair and welcome to another video inside my awesome world. So today in this episode, I'm going to be mining, but not mining with gold swords or wooden pickaxes. Because that's what I did last time, I did not understand it then. I just went mining with a gold sword and like, why am I not mining it? Oh, because I'm not using a pickaxe and I use a wooden pickaxe. Come on. If I can try and get down, I know the caves I'm mining in. Quite good. Oh, and I'll show you Alexander Stone. He was over, he was in my world yesterday, on Friday. And me and him went mining and we got some stuff. To put in his stall, and I bought a bit of leather. If you're wondering why I have 9 leather now, because I used to only have an 8. So that's his money. I paid 3 gold and 7 iron to get some of that stuff, and he's leaving iron pickaxes and iron armor. But I'm not getting that because I'm happy with my gold boots. But let's go to his cave. I think I should go and get some night vision. I need to get night vision from Peter. I think I know what he is. Here? Yes, here. Look at it, it's green. Turning to creative. Night vision should be down here. Get pushing night vision for 8 minutes. That should be enough. Right, let's go mining. Right, so first we've got some coal, pretty good. Just a bit of a starter, get some coal. Oh, it goes deep down here. Oh, some iron, yeah, now we're talking. Master miners. Well, missed a bit, you can never miss any. You see, that's why my pickaxe is quite much down, because I've been mining. Yep, I'm here. Like, my pickaxe broke, so I had to get a new one, and like, it was still down the one, and then I went mining again, like, you know it was down, it's now up a bit, it's because it broke, and I had to get a new one. So just get a bit of this iron, yeah. And I'm going to be starting a new series, hopefully. And it's not just going to be me. It's going to be me with some of my friends killing the Wither, the Ender Dragon, and Herobrine. Maybe if we find an Ocean Monument and Elder Guardian. But I think the chances of finding an Ocean Monument are pretty low. Let's see if we can, let's see if we can at least find one diamond today and not die. That would be pretty good. I think I want to start getting some enchantments. Like my enchantments and like my gold boots or something. Over it this time. Good. Bit more iron, you can never have too much iron. Oh, we found lava. Now it can be good and it can be bad. Okay. I think keep inventory is on. But still, you need to be really careful. Hmm. Don't like it here. Don't like the lava. Got some cobblestone on it. And block it up. Done it? Lock it up? Yes, we have. No more lava, any diamonds there? No, just a bit of annoying lava. Gold? Quite good. Oh, lapis. Ah, that's good for enchanting, that is. Maybe we get some new enchantments on the go. Maybe with my sword. I want to enchant my sword. Get sharpness or something. From 4 bits, that's insane. But we don't want to be going that way because it's going up. Okay, this is going up. Put some more lapis. To call out where I go this way. You can find a bit of a water cave here. Or some more gold. Right. Oh, mushrooms. Iron. Yeah, this is where the diamonds are. This is where the diamonds are. Oh yeah, we're on a lava lake level. I just want to check if keep inventory is on settings. Yeah, keep inventory is on. I don't like it. After mine, I don't like it. Put mine out of it there. Oh, mine out that bit. I might be able to see if it's diamonds. I think what I'll do, I think I'll get a bucket of water, okay? I need a bucket of water. Might be thinking, oh, why does Alison need a bucket of water for that? Oh, okay, that was a bad idea. Okay. The gold there, not too shabby. It's so near now we're talking. One diamond level, by the way. Another pushing. No. Nope. Just obsidian now. I'm not sure if I have an enchantment even or not. I think I do. Like, I should get that obsidian if I don't, because I've got a diamond pickaxe, so I can. Stacking one lapis. Now we're talking. Or stagnate at lapis. Yeah, that's good. Keep it up on the leaf. That's just my Xbox account name, whatever you call it. I'll go this way, I don't think I ever went this way. Just goes up and up and up and up to a dead end. Now we're not on diamond level because his teeth get cold. Get the coal though. Yep, water. Iron. How much iron have you got? Oh, I think I might be able to make an anvil. I'm just gonna go up now. Up's a good idea. So we can get back home. I think I'm gonna make... Wait, I've got an anvil. Now this is where I'm hoping to find diamonds. Can I have some bacon, please?
Did you finish your video last
time? No. Oh, here we go, people. Diamonds! Yep, diamonds. Diamonds, yep, I'm taking it. Diamonds, yep. No, that's our rule for today, so I think I'm just gonna go back up to the surface. And then I'll end the video. That was good. Got some diamonds, yeah. 4 diamonds now. Can make some diamond boots. Yeah, that's good. Just digging up to end the video. Now we get to the surface. Yeah. We're a long way up. Okay, this is in my world. Like, see? Is it like? Okay, I'm going to very quickly end the episode here. Say a very big thank you for watching. Thank you to everyone who watched. You can leave likes and comments down below, and I'll see you next time.